Hey guys, Pastor Jason here. Just wanted to touch base with you guys just real briefly. You know, God's put something in my heart to want to share with our youth that I want to share with you guys. We've been talking about the armor of God, and the Bible says that we are needing to put on the full armor of God so that we can withstand all the schemes of the devil. Let me read that to you real quick out of Ephesians chapter 6 verse 11. It says this: put on the whole armor of God, and the reason is this, guys, so that we would be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. Okay, guys, there's so many things that the enemy tries to throw at us every day, and so putting on the full armor of God is so incredibly important. Let's talk about armed real quick, guys, real quick. You know, we got to be armed with the armor of God. Okay, and so the armor of God is this. It is the helmet of salvation. It is the belt of truth. It is the breastplate of righteousness, the shoes of peace, which, man, we get the opportunity to share the gospel, guys, the good news. And your feet and my feet were prepared for that. It's inside of us. We get to put on the shield of faith, and we get to carry the sword of the Spirit. Are you dressed today? Am I dressed today? We need to ask ourselves that question. Are we putting on our armor every single day? And so, guys, I want to encourage you with that. God has given us everything that we need to come against the enemy. And when the enemy comes against us, we can be prepared if we clothe ourselves with the full armor of God. Putting the helmet of salvation on, the breastplate of righteousness, putting on the shield of faith, picking up the sword of the Spirit, putting on the belt of truth. Guys, if any day that we need truth right now, it's now. And so, and guys, one of the things about truth is that when you put on that belt of truth, you're truly believing who Christ says that you are. Not anyone, not what the world says that you are, but what Christ says that you are. And guys, we so need truth now more than ever. And so, guys, we need to armor ourselves up today. I want to encourage you guys with that. Armor yourself up. Are you dressed for battle today? Are you dressed ready to combat whatever hell throws at you today? And so, guys, read that scripture out of Ephesians chapter 6, verse 11. Guys, get armed today. Get dressed today. Get ready for the battle. And when we're armed, guys, we can be armed and dangerous. And for against hell, and guys, just be encouraged today with that. He's provided the armor, the suit, the clothing that we need to be completely victorious in this time, in this day and hour. So, guys, I love you. Be blessed. Have an amazing week. We love you.